Okay then, so here are the rules for this chat room. If you obey these rules, you'll be fine. If you don't obey them, then you shall be banned. Here are the rules. Rule number one, do not swear. Basically, swearing shows that you are a bad person and it shows complete disrespect to the other chat members. And in general, I just don't like swearing because I consider it to be highly offensive. However, if you do want to swear, just censor the word. Like if you want to say the S word or the F word, then say just put a bunch of stars censoring it out. You are allowed to do that. Rule number two, do not ask to be moderator or owner. The moderators and owners are chosen by me personally, and if someone deserves to be moderator or admin or whatever, then I shall promote them on my own. But, however, there is two things you can do if you want to try and become a moderator or an admin. The way number one is come back to the chat on a regular basis. This means is just show an interest in the chat room and basically just come back on a regular basis. The second way is to enforce the rules. Basically, just enforce the rules, basically, that are shown in this video. You know, defend the rules and show that you respect them. So those are the only two ways to become an admin. So if you want to become an admin, then that's what you need to do. Rule number three, do not argue with the other chat members or say offensive things to them. This is meant to be a chat room where everyone can just relax and chill and just talk in a polite environment. It's not a war zone, so please don't argue with anybody on the chat and you'll do fine. Rule number four, advertising. You're only allowed to advertise four websites on this chat room. They are YouTube, Smogon, Cerebi, and Photobucket. Those are the only four websites you're allowed to advertise on this chat room. Anywhere else will result in an instant ban. Then no kicks allowed, it will be an instant ban if you break this rule. Rule number five, no spamming. Spamming just shows you are completely childish and it basically proves you have no life. So basically, no spamming, unless I say you can do so. So basically, those are the rules. If you didn't get any of them, then just watch this video again. But I hope I made everything quite clear. If you break any of the rules, then it'll probably be a kick at the first. But if you break it again, it'll be a ban. So thank you for listening, and goodbye.